Every makeup artist has their own version of neutral glam. This is mine.